My dear friends, my dear masters and my dear gods, we are all friends of each other. And we are all masters of our deeds. And we are lords ourselves. We create new things. These are the three relationships. Friendship, mastery, and creativity. These are the three essential principles of life. What do you mean by mastery? We are masters of our thoughts, masters of our deeds, masters of our words. We are responsible for our words. We are responsible for our deeds, and we are responsible for our thoughts.
And creativity happens.
Creativity happens. Our actions have repercussions. Our words have repercussions. Our deeds have repercussions. As we think, so it becomes. That is creativity. All this pyramid has come because of the creativity. Something new has come. We are all creators, gods in ourselves. As friends, we are all friendly to each other. I am friend to you, and you are friend to me. My neighbors are my friends.
My neighbor may be a human being, or a plant, or rock, or animal, anything.
Isn't it? I am friendly to my neighbors. I want to be friendly to Russians. From here to Russia, no. From here, I don't have to think about China, but I have to think about all those people who are around me. What I must ensure is that we are always friends to the surroundings, immediate surroundings. We are always friends. We understand each other. We have to understand each other because we live with each other. The neighborhood is very important to be friends. Then you show your mastery. First of all, you show your friendship. Hi. That is friendship. Hi. I greet you. Without any reason, because you are my neighbor, I have a smile on your face. I am happy for your existence. And of course, I see that you are happy with my existence. We are always friends with each other. Never forget that point. Friendship starts with the idea of friendship. then we strive for mastery. We are masters of our words. We are masters of our deeds. We are masters of our thoughts. Thoughts, words, deeds. We are masters. We think and then only release thoughts. We think and then only release words. We think and then only do deeds. Thought before every thought. Before every deed, thought. Before every word, thought. That is called a mastery. Thirdly, we have come to create something. In this world. Do you want an old world or do you want a new, create a new world? We are all here to create a new world. As gods, we are destined to create. We are all great creators. We create something new every day. A new way of walking, a new way of eating, a new way of cooking, a new way of dancing, a new way of building these pyramids. That's all we create. A new way of governing ourselves. A new way of taking care of the country. A new way of looking at things. A new way of cooperating with the nature. This is how the rest of the life should go on. Meditation is the way to make everything new. Meditation is the grand science of newness and oneness. We have to practice this meditation every day to energize ourselves, to become new in our creativity, and to establish oneness. Meditation done inside a pyramid is always more powerful. I am so very glad that so many people have come here.